Okay, so Utah Badlands. Complete. Complete. Gotta change my controller battery here, guys. We selected the Hulk mission. Oh, I don't know what it's called. Hold on. What's happening? Little bit of a glitch there. Right here. This mission. Condition green. Yeah, to play as the Hulk for it. Okay, I was gonna change that anyway. Yep, add him. Let's go here. So with cosmetics, no, gear. Right? There's something here. I don't know what though. Almost power 18 for him. I don't know if it's gear or if it's cosmetics. I honestly can't not tell. Plate, perhaps. Ooh, what's this one? Looks dope. That's, oh, it's uncommon. Really? Looks dope as shit. Okay, honestly, can't tell. Let's launch.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find.
I'm downed.
Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in, and, thank you for stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. Chest with gear close by.
Oh,
You have greens on.
Chest with gear nearby. She wrote, kids. There are several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert.
Cherry slots are full. Okay, sure, a bunch of these. Do the last two here. Get rid of all the single digit ones. Keep the triple double digits. This is the cryo one. I'll really keep the cryo one.
long you been scanning for gamma radiation, Jarvis?
Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation.
I missed them.
Should be able to get up here. I'm like stuck on edges and shit.
Shut up.
I jumped over the gun. Not again, man. What's the point of this little area here? Backwards I go again. I just want that chest, man. All I want is that chest. That goddamn chest. That. No! What? I may throw my controller. This is actually starting to piss me off. I still haven't even located the high-value targets. Okay. What in the actual hell? But one more try and then I can fucking quit. I'm just gonna adjust. The chest. Fucking comic, that's it? Alright. Where do I keep getting hit from?
Take out those guards. It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
The big guy went down.
Got your back.
What happened? I just got down got there. This. Keep up with my destruction. Yo, I couldn't even move out of that spot. I don't think I'm getting lose one star whenever a hero is down. Yeah, I went down twice. That's all the damage.
Don't look directly at the beam, kid.
I hate how I dodge out of this. Okay, that's the first time I died. I dodge out of the circle, and then it just puts me back in when I start attacking again. It's fucking annoying.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
Yeah, fucking went straight to the mission for shit.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
There it is. Time to take out those guards.
It's the Hulk. Don't let him inside.
Special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Seriously, a pull? Question marks that way.
Resistance allies is close by and could use some help. There is a chest with gear close by. Work your magic.
You're all safe right now.
It's probably someone I help in the Bane story. And I get him on my side and he helps me save these people. Teleport them out. Okay. Most likely. I'm just guessing here. Alright, there's my team. And then I don't see any more question marks. Let's go.
Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. AIM's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program. They're inside. Don't let them get to the server. There's a chest with special resources close to your location.
All I do is win, win, win.
Saw the things here. There's one right here.
Laboratory ahead.
How did I miss?
Okay, I think that was all of them for the time being.
I don't know where all of them are. Hit that one first. Let's do that. Chest, yeah, chest. Anything else around here?
Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Destroy the servers, I can do that.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle that. All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
There I go.
Thank you.
Oh, still another one. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm about to go down, I'm about to go down.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling
them. I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Kill the Hulk. Oh shit, oh shit. I see all those lasers. Come from.
That one hurts.
research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure
and five stars, baby.
Message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no. I don't think you will. The Avengers are going to take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Who's Monica? I need a backstory. I need a bio, like, straight up. I don't recognize the name Monica. Don't recognize it one bit or all. One bit at all.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroying Monica's gamma research should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But, just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of gamma emissions. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Can't see my comics there, but whatever. I just need to get rid of the star there. Got another new enemy here. Plague Proto. One of these are new. Maybe the Aegis Keeper. Cosmetic. There's something new in cosmetic, I just can't find it. Unless it's glitched. Gosh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. There we go. Here. Got 2 points. Now let's do this one. Let's do that one. Ugh. Doesn't show up as complete. I do want to do this one though. Before I continue here, let's just look at my other characters real quick. Make sure they don't have any more gear that I can do here. No points. I need better gear. I don't have the parry ability, so it's really useless. Anything that can upgrade. Nope. Okay. Let's go Iron Man. I need new gauntlets for Iron Man, man. Iron Man, man. I actually need stuff for Natasha. I'm gonna select Hulk. Since we're doing a villain sector, I'm assuming it's like a boss fight, I'm gonna just keep Hulk on because he's like my best. I'm not gonna risk trying to get a gear from
Avengers. With your help, we've managed to zero in on a major AIM research facility.
Let's take it out. You carpet bomb the area to soften it up, and everyone goes boots on the ground to do as much damage as we can. Jarvis, will you be able to cut off their network access?
Yes. Any AIM project data you destroy on site will be gone forever.
Excellent. This is our chance to hit Monica where it hurts, right in her precious research. I'll send my best agents to help keep local security busy.
A simple, direct plan.
Jarvis, how hot do you think this area will be?
Shield's bombing run probably won't damage AIM structures, but should help slow their security response somewhat.
Jarvis, are you still blocking AIM's network access?
For the moment, Commander, though they're putting up quite a fight. Note that I'm picking up an electrical overload in the server room.
Might be a security system. Might be a result of damage caused by S.H.I.E.L.D.'s bombing run.
Either way, be careful.
I always know. I'm just not so sure about Tony.
Hey, not true. Best way into the facilities through the main entrance.
I've got a squad in the area to lend a hand. Until the Avengers arrive.
Stand firm, Agent. Avengers are on their way.
Boy. Okay, I shouldn't be getting my ass kicked this hard, come on. Again? These guys are not even that strong, I'm only two power levels like below. Whatever's hitting me from over here is really fucking my shit up. Get up there.
Target you.
They were prepared, that's for sure.
Heads up. AIM sent a team to take you out, and not in a fun dinner and movie kind of way.
We need to take care of them first. Send us their location.
Assassination team is not going anywhere. Once you've taken care of them, AIM can kiss that Project Data goodbye.
When you see that AIM team, say hi from me.
By hi, I assume you mean neutralize them.
You catch on fast.
There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, and you may gain something useful.
Pause, ladies and gentlemen, pause. Oh wait, I got skill points as well. Got a gold item around here. Am I being hit right now? So I'm level 19 now.
Yep, I still got it.
20 easy stuff. I'm now the right level to actually be playing this area.
Don't underestimate them. They have doubtless trained to take on Avengers.
New enemy type. Stiletto Roboto. Stiletto Roboto, whatever the fuck it's called. And we got Spin Keeper.
Our bombing run didn't do Mother Nature any favors. Still, it was worth it.
We got a. Oh, wow. Okay. Dope. It's Captain America. Oh, this is various generation series. Hulk, Iron Man, Marvel, Black Widow, Classic, Tales. Oh, interesting. Age Resistance? Interesting. Cool. Yeah, that's main area. Another one over here that I want to get.
Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Special.
There's the team.
Nothing fancy. Let's bring him down far. This is not the time.
You got them.
Yo, let me just hit him. I can make up a random shit.
Enemy neutralized. Assassin down.
Oh, what the hell, how did I get it?
The team are no longer a threat.
Other squad be dead.
Watch your backs out there. AIM's stepping up their game.
Alright, there's a question mark down this way.
There is a chest with gear close by. To go downwards to get the chest. Where are you?
Everything's getting kinda gray.
No, where are you?
Whoa, how'd you get down there? I have no idea how you got down there, girl.
Oh man, this hurts.
Are there? Three.
Our enemies are close.
How did that happen? Is just this one chest down here? Oh, something down here.
This new enemy could prove difficult.
They look interesting. Watch out for new tricks.
Tricks are all they have when measured against an Avenger.
While you defeat AIM's forces, I will hack into their systems and destroy their data.
Felt good.
AIMCOM's chatter indicates they're struggling to respond to our attack.
We've done everything we can. Time to head home.
We could send a card, you know, to apologize. Dear evil mega corporation, sorry we destroyed your illegal data.
Wait. My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
So? They couldn't send the research anywhere. Jarvis made sure of that.
The data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Arc reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
Agreed.
Nothing?
Wait. My monitoring team detected a huge data burst.
So? They couldn't send the research anywhere. Jarvis made sure of that.
The data was transmitted to a local server that came online once we attacked the Arc reactor. It appears to be a weaponized mech.
Monica's plan B.
Agreed.
Shit.
Good job.
Waking up.
awesome. Oh, I missed.
It's preparing. Attack its eye.
A message to AIM. I'm coming.
And their backup plans.
There's a string. We've done everything we can here. Telling my people to head back. For real.
That's Tim.
Me too.
Time.
That felt good.
Hank Pine. Hank Pim? Pine? I don't actually know how to pronounce it. Pine Particles? Pim Particles? I think it's Pine. Pine Particles. Hank Pine.
Nothing like carpet bombing AIM, smashing up their stuff to help a person feel like they've had a productive day.
You said it, Commander. Thanks again, everyone.
The more we hammer AIM's research, the weaker they'll get.
Works for me.
Why am I in a strike team? Is that online? What? I don't know what the fuck happened there. I got a new comic here. Codex. Drone types. We got a swarm drone. Enemy over here. Prime Aegis Synthoid. Boss. Warbot. Something else around here. Oh, we also got a adept drone. A drone. Gear. Range. Oh, this is the exact same thing. This one's better though. And then upgrade. Fully upgrade max. Okay. The only thing max is it's a max is this thing. Oh man. That's not doing that. Okay, again, there's something here in cosmetics. No idea where it is. Oh, marketplace maybe? Is that what that is? There's like something here. For Hulk. Nope. They did absolutely nothing. Okay, I got new gear somewhere around here. Got this. Plasma resistance. Skill points. How many? You got one skill point? Let's finish off Happy Attack.